Welcome back to our catch-up on a platinum journey in God of War Ragnarok. We start today with one of the last berserkers, Skjothendi.
Skjothendi The Unerring!
You're dead! Well, boy!
Careful, brother! King. You're covered in Vigron!
His berserkers were tough. Well, I've been thinking about what you said, brother. Maybe it's time to let this go. Slurping up a dead man's soul with this old sword isn't gonna change the past.
It is good to hear you say that, but I plan to face him regardless.
What? After all your lecturing on vengeance and spite?
It is not wise to let a malevolent spirit wander Midgard, but I needed to know you wanted this for the right reasons.
Huh. Appreciate the sentiment, brother.
Skjothendi is now done, and next we're going to empty the final chest from the Raven Tree, which in turn will lead us to the title fight.
We are of one mind, united by pain, longing for a world we shall not see again.
No idea where we'd look. What if the keeper's even still alive?
We will find her.
Hmm. Have you any idea how long it took to shape their spirits into something useful? Have you any idea of the effort, the focus? Were it not for me, these misbegotten urchins would have perished in the winds of Fimbulwinter. But instead, they became something greater, something magnificent. They mattered to the All-Father, and they mattered to me!
Enough!
They come. Switching!
That's frost in my neck, stump!
Oh!
Focus up!
Well done, brother. Clearly the Raven's children appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
I believe we have done something.
Perhaps.
And there we have it. Although we didn't achieve any trophies today, we are getting close to the Platinum Trophy, so join us again as we update you on the journey so far. And if you're enjoying any of the content on the channel, don't forget to subscribe. A like on the video does help, and ring the bell to not miss an upload. Thank you once again for watching, and we'll see you very soon.